Hi everyone and welcome to the Daily Food Hawks.
I'm Alina Schrader.
And I'm Eva Saneo.
Today we are going to be trying chicken nuggets from 7 different locations and we will be ranking them on a scale of 1 to 10.
Along with that, we'll be guessing where each of them are from.
All right, we are with our first chicken nugget. You two have your eyes shut and you can eat it.
Thank you, Connor. Don't give me.
These are good.
Oh, wow. That was a good start. It had good crispiness, but it wasn't like too crispy.
It's kind of greasy though.
It is greasy. I have a good guess for this one. The chicken was very flavorful too, actually. Mm-hmm. That was a great nugget.
All right, what is your rating on 1 to 10? 3, 2, 1.
7.
A 9.
Oh.
That was really good. That was delicious.
It was pretty good.
That was very
good. I have to agree.
All right, do you guys know where it's from?
I do have a guess. I might be wrong.
What's your guess?
All right, I'll tell you. All right, what is your guess in 3, 2, 1?
Burger King.
Alrighty, your second nugget is on the table.
I don't know.
Okay, the shape is familiar.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I know where this is from.
So it's a little.
Now open your eyes.
It's not open. Let me finish my bite real quick.
Because then you can saw the nugget. Okay, yeah, we're good.
All it right, what's
your guys' ratings? All right, 3, 2, 1.
5. 4.
Ooh. All right, do you guys know where it's from?
Yeah.
All right, 3, 2, 1.
McDonald's. Sorry.
All righty, your next nugget is on the plate in front of you.
Sounds great.
Hello? Okay.
Well.
That's good.
Very crispy. Good crunch.
I agree.
Alina, you can open your eyes.
The middle is a little dry. Drier than the other two. But it's not bad. It's not great.
It was like a popcorn chicken.
Yeah.
It wasn't like a nugget.
Yeah.
But it was good.
Not bad.
All right, are you ready to rate them?
I'm ready.
3, 2, 1.
6.
Like a 6, yep.
Yeah. 6, all right. And do you know where they're from? All right.
Wait, can I think about it?
Yep.
Okay, I got it.
All right, 3, 2, 1.
Sonic. Hello.
There's only one. Oh. I know what this is.
Oh, what the hell? What?
So, the outside. Wait, sorry. The outside, it's not very crispy. The inside is,
Eva,
feels like.
Finish your chicken nugget so I can open my eyes.
Real chicken. Real chicken. Not real. As real as I can get with fast food. Very good. I would eat a 12
count. I did not like that. At all. It had a weird flavor to it. Like, I don't know.
All right, do you know your ratings?
Yeah.
All right, in 3, 2, 1.
3.
8.
And you 3? Know
pause, pause.
Do you know where they're from?
All right. No.
No?
Okay.
Got some time?
Okay.
Okay.
3, 2, 1.
Chick-fil-A.
It tasted like it.
No, it did not.
Yes, it did.
That did not taste like a Chick-fil-A nugget.
Yes, it did. With the, real chicken.
You can peel it. But that's why I thought it was Popeyes.
It's probably Popeyes.
Because I don't think that was a Chick-fil-A nugget.
All right, your fifth nugget is on the plate in front of you.
Okay. Whoa.
The big guy.
It's really flat.
Oh, this one's good.
I liked.
Yeah.
I like the like breading. There's not too much breading, mm-hmm. but it's still crispy.
I agree.
That's an interesting shape. Flavor's good.
Yeah.
But nothing special.
It's a little greasy. You can tell it's not a real chicken nugget.
Yeah. But not bad. I think we can agree on this one. Mm-hmm.
All right. Do you know your ratings? In 3, 2, 1.
7.
That high.
Yeah. I like the breading. It was very nice. It was
the
light.
The flavor was good.
Do you know where it's from?
No. Sorry. No. Yeah, okay, I'm ready.
All right, 3, 2, 1.
Popeyes. Boys, I don't know.
I already said KFC, I can't say it again.
I know, that's true.
I can't.
You're wrong.
No.
Next chicken.
All right, your 6th nugget is on the plate in front of you.
Sounds good. Oh,
Yep. Okay.
I got one wrong mm-hmm. earlier. I was wrong.
This is a good chicken nugget.
This is delicious. I know my rating. I know where it's from. I'm sorry that I disrespected it earlier.
So. All right. Your rating's in 3, 2, 1.
A 10.
And
where's it from?
It's from in 3, 2, 1.
Chick-fil-A. That's a disgrace. I should.
That's insane that you got.
Yeah.
You guessed the other one.
I just feel bad now, honestly.
Yeah.
No.
Alrighty, and for your last chicken nugget.
I can't find it. Okay.
Oh, this is not good.
Good. That's really bad. Oh. That's okay.
I don't want to finish this.
One sec. Breading is nice and crispy and light. It has some kind of like seasoning on it that I'm not a fan of.
That was just not a good
nugget.
It kind of
just tastes like cardboard. I'm going to be completely honest with you.
The texture was fine.
And it's messy.
Flavor.
All right. You ready for your rating?
Yeah.
All right. 3, 2, 1.
Two.
Are you ready to say where it's from?
Yeah.
All right. 3, 2, 1.
Popeyes. I missed Wendy's earlier. I know which one it was.
Alrighty, and you were all done.
Maybe I don't.
That was freaking terrible.
It was not very good
at all.
That
was so gross.
I'm so hungry. Can I get that first chicken nugget back? That was good.
I just choked that down.
Was that KFC?
I will get your results, and we'll be back with the results in a second.
We'll be back in 2 seconds.
All right, now I have the results for you guys. So what do you guys think your favorite chicken nugget was?
My favorite one was either the one that I guessed Chick-fil-A the second time, or the very first nugget. But I didn't give it a high enough rating, but I think it's the first nugget.
Yeah, I have to agree. Like, chicken-wise, it was Chick-fil-A. But, like, flavor-wise, you could just taste when something's not real. Flavor-wise, I'd have
to
agree.
With texture, you mean? Like,
yes,
you can feel like
you
the
can tell.
Texture. You can chew the process.
Yeah, you're right.
Don't eat it.
All right, so the first one was Wendy's.
Oh.
That makes sense.
Neither of you got it right. No. I'll tell you, first of all, I'll tell you the results at the end of who won. Second one was McDonald's.
Okay.
We got that.
Which Elena gave a 5 and Eva gave a 4.
Yeah, it was fake.
Sonic was the third one. You both give it 6s.
Did we get it right?
Yes, you did get it right. Fourth one was KFC. Elena gave it a 3 and Eva gave it an 8.
Yeah. Oh, maybe it was that one.
This was the KFC was
no,
the one
KFC
you thought
was this.
Chick-fil-A.
And neither of you got it right.
But I don't care.
Fifth
I knew
one
it
was Burger King. Elena gave it an 8, Eva gave it a 7.
Is that the flat
Kings
one?
Fire. Yes.
I have no idea.
It was that one.
Sure. Sixth one was Fifth one was Burger King. Did I already say that?
Yeah. You just said that, yeah.
All right. Sixth one was Chick-fil-A.
Yeah, we got that.
Which obviously you both got right. And Popeyes was the last one.
No, which
you both gave it a 2.
Never eat it.
I think that's a little high. After the aftertaste, I'm pretty sure I'd give it a...
Would you give it originally?
2.
Yeah, no, but it's like negative 4.
Yeah.
It's terrible.
So your combined favorite was obviously Chick-fil-A, but then your second favorite, Elena's, was Burger King, and Eva's was Wendy's.
Okay.
And you each got 3 the same ones, right? McDonald's, Sonic, and Chick-fil-A, and Eva got Popeyes right. So Eva wins.
Did you not guess Popeyes?
No.
That was the last one. Eva wins the...
Wait, she got 1 right.
She got 4 right, and you got 3 right.
Rude.
Put the confetti on me.
That's okay. Edit in the...
That's good. Can I eat this?
Thank you for joining us for the Weekly Food Hawks.
I'm Eva Sainio.
And I'm Elena Schrader.
Join us next week where we are reviewing all the pizza places in Dubuque to find the best one.